force fields coming from?
They are defenses built into the planet. But it appears Nefarious's troops have turned them against the monks.
Don't worry. We'll help them.
You break it, you buy it!
One of our senior archivists. Does Plank normally travel on your back?
Sometimes. How do you like it back there?
It is bouncy. Ratchet, we must save the rest of them.
We're going to.
May I suggest determining the best point of attack before you are detected?
Sniper bot!
Nefarious forces have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick Nefarious trooper butt.
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it. You are all safe, but now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh yeah, let's meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels! After you. Entering the archives takes a leap of faith, Rat. So you better get a fucking start.
The blueprints, the dimensional map.
We gotta focus.
Good riddance. There is a crank along the edge of this floor that will power the generator. Dimensional map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. He must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
No!
We gotta go!
We must! Protect the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Thank you. was amazing! Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone. So I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes, I will try. Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get the control. Borrow station.
Gary! I am,
going on an adventure? I know, how exciting! I wish you both good luck, and good luck in borrow station.
How did you know? What's going on with Rivet?
On Sargasso, you said you gave Ratchet the Dimensionator so that he could find the other Lombaxes. I never thought I'd meet one of us, much less find our home, if you can even call it that. Do you really think it would work?
No.
No?
No!
I am uncertain.
Now that was exhilarating. The Blizzon appears to have stored energy from the dimensional rifts.
Whoa. Another dimension. Is this your Blizzon?
No, but we can find intact phase quartz here. We should seek out the miners.
Be good.
Let's worry about the toxic crabs first. Ah! Nice landing pad. Wish my dimension had one.
Activity, perhaps caused by the crumbling barriers between dimensions.
I was afraid you'd say that.
We need to reach the other side of that window to activate the lockdown release.
Another dimensional thing?
Yes. The instability is worsening. Probably why mining operations are offline.
You here for weapons or ammo? I'm betting both. You will be missed, sweet thing.
Stupid universe! No job, no phase quartz, no planet. What else do you want, huh? My mind? Fine! Take it!
If it helps, I just found out there's another dimension where Blees are still intact, so...
Still intact? How do you... Of course! The Blees on! If the planet hasn't been destroyed yet...
That? Do you know what she was talking about?
She must be a survivor of whatever happened here.
All right. We need another Blizon crystal.
We should speak to a miner or engineer in the intact dimension.
I need to know.
She's broadcasting to anyone who will listen.
We can look into it after we obtain the phase quartz.
We're locked in!
We pride ourselves on top-tier service! The customer is always right! Except when they are not!
Aha! Got it!
Lockdown reset! Thank you, and have a safe, rule-following Blaze and Blizzard day!
Thank you.
seismic activity has destroyed the bridge.
Guess we're going the long way around.
Which is never. Across the lava, a mining platform.
Kind of busy right now, Bolt. Used to it.
We will need a way to mine the phase quartz. Perhaps the giant drill.
Let's find someone who can point us to it.
This is the mining hub. Perhaps someone here can direct us to the drill. The chief engineer's survey station should be nearby.
You are just full of fun facts, huh?
Indeed. For example, the average miner spends 72% of their life underground.
Whoa, really?
No, but I would hate to bore you by running out of trivia. These individuals appear as confused as we are.
Earthquakes, lockdowns, interdimensional rifts. Can't really blame them, but we need that drill. We should hurry. Whatever happened to Bleezar in my dimension, this one could be next.
Excuse me! If you go going that way. Could you look around for Chef Tullio? She was supposed to be back with ingredients an hour ago. Dunno if she's hurt.
Sure, I can keep an eye out.
Appreciate it. Now, these miners have had a rough time today, so we're gonna cook up a storm.
I am picking up a radio transmission.
You there, with the fuzz in the ears. How would you like to help create our galaxy's next food dish of the century? Don't answer, it's rhetorical. Just make your way up to Crystal Ridge, and we shall get started.
Chef Tullio, I presume? She sounds unhurt. I wonder what has been keeping her from returning to the miners.
Hold on. How are those robo-mutts floating?
Culinary life calls to you, too. There should be quarry jumpers nearby that can help you get up here. I can only create beauty when I'm suffering.
Okay.
To make my greatest dish yet, I must harvest the Serranian honey below us with this vacuum-suck. But doing so requires my full attention, so I'll need someone to defend me from those allergic to brilliance. If you wish to be a part of culinary history, start the extraction sequence with that hammer crank.
So, what's the dish?
There's been a lack of suffering lately, so I do not know yet. But it will come soon. I can feel it. Now, it will take a moment for the machine to warm up. So be on the lookout for interlopers. Here they come! On the left! Use the button on that side to activate my trap! Splendid! I could not abide by the stench of pesticides, so I thought, why not go back to my roots? Barbecue! Ha! They're coming from the right! Activate the trap on the right! Before they damage the vacuum truck and scare away my muse! Delicious! The traps protect the vacuum suck, but they take time to reset. Can't have them overheating. Can we? And that's my preamble. Or as we like to say in the culinary world, the appetizer. Now, it's time for the main course! It begins! Here they come! Defend me while I dig deep for my inspiration. No! The hut is starting to curdle! Don't let the vacuum suck take any more damage! To me. A Sarangian? Honey glazed? Puffoid! But what drink do we pair it with? I need more. More inspiration! More honey!
Just think of those hungry miners, Rivet. We need this.
Deserve a dessert too, which means we need to suffer one last time. Let the final extraction commence.
Thank you.
receive for my inspiration. To me. A Sarangian honey glazed puffoid! But what drink do we pair it with? I need more. More inspiration! More honey!
Just think of those hungry miners, Rivet. They need this.
Mead. But those miners deserve a dessert too, which means we need to suffer one last time. Let the final extraction commence! No! The honey is starting to curdle! speech! To me. A Sorangian honey glazed puffoid! But what drink do we pair it with? I need more. More inspiration! More honey!
Just think of those hungry miners, Rivet. I need this.
Defend me while I reach for my inspiration.